I dreamt for so long. My flesh was dull gold, and my blood rotted. Corpse after corpse left in my wake. As I awaited his return. Heed my words. I am Melania, Blade of Mikala. And I have never known defeat. Wait. Thank you. my brother. I'm sorry. I finally met my match.
I see. You're here for some spirit tuning. Oh, is that right? So Master Hugh won't listen to you either. You have my thanks regardless. I'll try and talk him round next time. I know he was given this great entreaty to craft a weapon which could slay a god. Though I can't help but think of it as a curse, a fearsome curse, put on him by Queen Marika. And if that's the case, I'm not sure there's anything we can do.
I'll smith as long as you know. I've upset the girl. She says that now my chains are broken, I'm free. That if I stay here, I will be ruined with the Round Table. What use have I for freedom now? I smith weapons to slay a god. I have lived and will die doing so upon this spot. Is there any other way?
I see. You're...
Don't worry, my dear. I'll see it to the end with you, if it please.
Smith now.
What is it? Ah, So the secret medallions led you to the land of the Halig Tree. I'd expect to find Melania there. She who fought Radahn to a standstill. Well, if the Scarlet Rot hasn't eaten her away completely. But with the Halig Tree as it is, I suppose Mikala must already be.
Ah, my apologies. Lost myself for a moment there. The information you've shared is of great value. As promised, your reward. A secret rite known only to me. You are a true fellow. All I ask is that you remain constant. So, the Halig Tree, now but a husk. I heard speculation Mikala embedded himself in the Halig Tree. But before he could finish, someone cut the tree open and absconded with his infant form. Indeed, it seems those words held weight. How vexing that the All-Knowing didn't have the full story. Perhaps the Queen's sorrow was justified.
Ah, my apologies. Lost myself for a moment there. The information you've shared is of great value.
A secret rite.
You are a true fellow. Well, what?
Is it thy... Now, bear this sweeting into life. Thank you.
I see.
I'll spin now.